Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Madison High School, the home of the Green Wave, tonight's varsity Apollo Conference matchup between the Bulldogs of Muhammad Seymour High School and the Madison Green Wave. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise and render the proper respect during the presentation of the colors by the Junior ROTC Gladiators drill team and the playing of the national anthem by the pride of the Green Wave band under the direction of Mr. Justin Hunt. Please remain standing until the color guard has departed the court. Tonight's color guard consists of Cadet Alex Whitaker commanding, Cadet Caitlin Schippelbein, Cadet Star Merkel, and Cadet Cody Carpenter. And now let's keep the starting lineup for tonight's contest, beginning with the Muhammad Seymour Bulldogs. Bulldogs are 8-8, 4-1 in the Apollo Conference. They're coached by Adam Schonauer, assisted by Jansen Garth, Dan Campion, Todd Metzger, and Art Hamilton. Starting for the Bulldogs at guard, a 5'11 sophomore wearing number 1, Landon Hanna. At guard, a 6'1 senior, number 2, Finley Randolph. Targeted forward, a 6'3 junior, number 24, Henry Wagner. At guard, a 6'2 junior, wearing number 30, Lucas Dyer. And started at guard, a 6'2 sophomore, wearing number 34, Jackson Maugham. Starting for the way, at a guard, a 6'1 senior, number 1, Jace Gardner. Starting at guard, a 5'10 senior, wearing number 4, Carson Rice. At guard, a 6'2 senior, number 11, Bryce G. Starting at guard, a 5'11 senior, wearing number 12, Andrew Wetzel. And starting center, a 6'3 senior, number 30, Colton Smith. jumping for Bulldogs, number 24, Henry Wagner, and for the Green Wave, number 30, Colton Smith.
Landon Hannah. jump ball, touch ground, go to. Two shots. Checking in for the Bulldogs, number 0, Brady Cagle. And for Mattson, number 13, Cole Larson. And number 20, Cale Pembroke. One shot for Jackson Bomb. Cannon. Stomach. Carson Bryce, his first to the second. At the line from Hoppy Seymour, Jackson Baum, shooting two. First quarter is an opposite for Bulldogs 10, and that's a three-way 10. College Foundation awards nearly $500,000 worth of scholarships to students every year. Don't miss out on your piece of the pie. Submit your application by February 1st at lakelandcollege.edu/scholarships. Taylor Boutique is a proud sponsor of Massey High School Athletics. Check out their store online at thetaylorboutique.com.
Go!
3 points for Landon. Anna. That's a substitution for Mr. Bulldog, number 24, Henry Wagner, and Mr. Dyer, number 2, Finley Randolph, and for Matt Toon, number 11, Bryce. And number 1, Jay Gardner. His first, team's first, ball rounds for that team. Thank you. foul for the shot. Goes against Greenwood at number four, Carson Rice, his second, his first. Ball out of bounds for Muhammad Seymour. Jump ball, possession goes into Muhammad Seymour. Checking in from the green lane, number 10, Madden Johnson. Foul goes against the Bulldogs. Henry Wagner, his first, team's fourth. Ball out of bounds on that team. Johnson, his first, team second. At the line for Muhammad Seymour, Landon Hanna with two shots. His first to his fifth. At the line for Mattu, Colton Smith, shooting two. Checking in from Muhammad Seymour, number 22, Miles Woolsey. One shot for Smith. Yeah. End of the first half. It's tied up 30-30. We invite you to enjoy the Green Wave Halftime Show presented by Lego Ring College. AC, you know, the Lego Ring College Foundation awards nearly $500 million worth of scholarships to students every year. Don't miss out on your piece of pie. Submit your application by February 1st at lakelandcollege.edu/scholarship. Tonight, your state championship varsity wave events will be performing their competition jazz routine, Your Entertainment. The varsity team is choreographed and coached by Malia Smith. The team will be traveling to Marion on Saturday to compete in three routines in the IETA divisions and two in the IHSA division. The Wave Vets would like to thank their sponsors, First Mid Bank and Trust, Matson Academy of Gymnastics, Mighty Max Car Wash, Weston Company LLC, Diamond Brothers Insurance, Greg Smith, and Chase Construction. Ladies and gentlemen, your Wave Vets. Please get out your 50-50 tickets for Project Graduation, $94 to the winner. The winning ticket number is 025-444. Ticket number 025-444. Please see us at the scores table. And now the Pride of Greenway Band, under the direction of Mr. Justin Hunt. It'll be the starting five back in for the second half, both sides for Bulldogs. That's one, Landon Hannah, two, Finley Randolph, 24, Henry Wagner, 30, Lucas Iron, 4, Jackson Baum, Romantu, 1, Gardner, 4, Rice,
11, Gene, 12, Wetzel, 30, Smith.
It's official with Holton Leather Seasons Shop Calendar Season. Check out new winter styles on their Facebook page. New Great World 22 products are available now. Three-one Dolphins start the second half. Timeout, that's it. 30 seconds timeout, called by the Greenwood Advantage. Schedule on campus for today, 1-1 Lakeland College, scheduled to go to the top 10% of the United States, 5 times. Against the Greenwood Express community, his first, his team's first. Checked in from Mattoo, number 13, Cole Larson. Jackson Bob missed the line, missing one shot.
Yeah. Thank you.
basketball. Start and final quarter of play. Kale Kimbrough, shooting two.
Defense!
Ball out of bounds, stays with Muhammad Seymour. goes against Mount Seymour's Henry Wagner, his second, team four. Ball down to Mount Seymour. Foul goes against Mattoon's Andrew Wetzel. His second, team's first. Checking in for Mattoon, number one, Jason Gardner. Ball on the for the Bulldogs. Timeout, Bulldogs. Full timeout called by obviously Wolfman. Starts at 6 o'clock again in Simmons Gym. Greenwood will return home on Friday, January 26th, as they take on Springfield. Varsity start time for that game, 7:30 p.m. Thank you for supporting Greenwood Athletics. Have a great day. New artist with a old school bill.
long. I never felt so strong. That day like nothing I can't try. And if you really give me time, I'll have time. If I lost my life before, I hate that song, I always feel like you're talking to me when you talk. Another day, another